Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today we will be checking out the Blackpink How You Like That music video making film. And this came out on the day where the music video dropped, maybe a day later, but like pretty soon after the music video dropped. So it has been a while. I just didn't get to it yet, and I thought like, okay, I really want to watch this, but I have so much to do right now, and it's like not my highest priority that I will just do it whenever I have time to do it. And yeah, that's now, so here I am checking it out. I don't have much more to say to this. I would just enjoy watching this, and whatever I have to say for it, I will say. And before we get started, let's do a quick shout out as per usual to my patrons. Thank you so much for pledging your support on my Patreon. If you guys want to support me as well, you can do that by clicking the link down in the description below to my Patreon. There's a lot of exclusive content on there, and it's a really good way of supporting me. So if you're interested in stuff like me watching Roger Kingdom or Good Girl or Island, or just other stuff such as Japanese music videos, album reviews, and also reactions to live stages, then check out my Patreon. And yeah, let's get into Blackpink's How You Like That music video making film. I obviously also checked out the music video, but it's on my channel if you haven't watched it yet. And I like this song a lot. Let's make it a bit quieter. I know that a lot of people don't like this song that much, but I don't know why. Like, I honestly, let's just quickly talk about that. I don't know why some people don't like this song. I think like it's a really, really good song. I was personally not the biggest fan of Kill This Love, so I was really happy when the song dropped and came out, because it felt like such a redemption. Like, it felt like they made up for me personally, at least, it felt like they made up for what was Kill This Love, which was just not as good of a song to me. And yeah, the song is insane. I really like it. Especially really, really like Lisa in here, which is my bias. She is really, really good in that rap part, and also just that, like, after chorus or second part of the chorus, where she and Jennie both have that, like, look at me, look at you, look at me, you know, kind of part. So yeah, anyways, let's go. Hi, Jisoo. Oof. They were all slaying so much in this. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, I really like her nails there. Wow, that those were really beautiful. With the pearls on top too. I'm not sure if that's on every nail or just the thumb. It almost looks like it's only on the thumb. Pretty cool though. And yeah, I wonder this thing here that they did. This hole behind her. I wonder how they did that. I hope they maybe show that, but probably not. She got upset, okay. They're so cute together, I love them. Those polos are probably gonna be sold for hundreds of dollars. I will say. True. Oh wow! That's how they did that. Oh, that's really insane. Lisa. Wow. That actually looks very different if you look at it from like a stale camera compared to the shaking and moving camera in the music video, right? This choreo. This looks really fast. Wow. This looks completely different in the music video. Granted, I have not seen the choreo on a live stage yet. I rarely watch live stages, so this is kind of the first time we'll see it without the music video. The face you did. This was so nice. Yes, a lot. Wait. Does she have like a golden tooth? What is that? Man, Jisoo was so dangerous in this comic. Holy moly. That's cool. But she had those in the music video too, huh? I did not notice that.
발목시 짱인데 제가 여기서 짱이가 약간 그냥 진짜 치열하게 like
Is there an donkey there?
제가 여기서 짱이가 약간 그냥
진짜
치열하게 like rap 하면서 진짜 재밌었어요.
You were so good in the spot, Lisa. Wait, I just noticed she's actually sitting there. Oh, wait, she wasn't at the beginning. This was so good. Man, Jisoo looks so, so good. Yes, she does. Well, it's Lisa.
Jisoo, fighting! Jisoo, fighting!
Blink한테 기대하라는 말 좀 해주셨어요.
Blink, 안녕. 저희 지금 엄청 열심히 촬영하고 있으니까 기대 많이 많이 해주세요.
Love you.
비춤 좀 해주실 수 있을까요?
네.
She's already cute. What do you mean? Come on. Okay. Jesus Christ. 제니? 어, 지수. 오, oh, yeah, this was really good. Lisa with red hair too. Jenny was killing it here, honestly. And Lisa with the body waves. I died, man. I really died with this. Hot choreography in the cold, huh? Oh, wow. Okay, Rosé. What are they doing? They are back for the ending shot, I assume. Yeah. Look up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane. It's so catchy, that line, man. I can't. Also, this is from Doodoo, right? This location, it looks so, so familiar. I'm like so, so sure it is from there, but maybe it's not, I don't know. Yeah, Jenny, we know. Wait, I wasn't expecting that cut. I was about to sing it. Dum 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 dum.
Dum 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 dum. 여기는 dum 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 dum. Oh, 언니인데? Oh,
you really do. Wait, Jisoo? Oh, it's Jenny. Okay. Nyang. I love Rosé. Yep. Man, it's so pretty. Huh? Oh, it's like, it's a shot with the staff, huh? So they were calling Anis and stuff, so I was like, huh, who are they calling? That's really cool. So cute. Yes! Lisa's so happy right now. Finally, finally, music, you know? Oh man. I mean, it's not even the title track, right? But I guess it's considered a coming, yeah. Well, that was their making film. This was really cute and really fun to watch. I don't have much more to say to this, because I don't think there's anything else to say. I'm really happy with the song, and I'm really happy they're back together. They're doing music again. They're promoting, I think. Are they actually on music shows? I don't know that. Honestly, that's a good question. Maybe you can tell me in the comments. But yeah, let's end it here. I had a lot of fun watching this, and I hope you had too. If you did, leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and comment down below what I should check out next. I would really appreciate that, and thank you so much for checking this one out. Have a nice day, see you in the next video, and peace!